India can do it. Skipper Kapil Dev and the Indian cricket team proved it by claiming the Prudential World Cup staged in England against odds of 50-1. Unfancied at the start, India gained courage and confidence through sustained teamwork to emerge at the top of the world in this exciting encounter of cricket champions. In New Delhi, Prime Minister Indira Gandhi shares the joy of victory by hosting a reception. It is congratulations all round, for it is a victory hard earned. Two Indian trainee cosmonauts are among those who look forward to further successful endeavours. At Rashtrapati Bhavan, the World Cup winning Indian cricket team receives another round of congratulations. President Zail, Singh hails India's victory as a victory for the youth of the nation. The president remarked that he had watched the telecast of the finals, unmindful of the late hour. The winning of the Prudential World Cup gives a big boost to Indian cricket and augurs well for future hopes in the Test series.